pledge with God's help and to the best of your ability to seek to establish and maintain honest, open, and loving communication between yourself and Carla?
I do.
Forsaking all others, do you promise to remain faithful to him as long as you both live?
I do.
Carla, you are my friend. You are my love. You are everything meaningful in my life and in front of all our families. I promise you to always love you.
God has chosen you alone from all the world to be my husband. And I give you this ring as a reminder of our love and promises.
My dad is one of the hardest working men I have ever seen in my entire life. Or so I thought, until the day I met his bride, Carla. I learned that this woman was perfect for my father, not only because she's caring, hardworking, and has a work ethic like none I've ever seen before, but she tries and she's so full of life. She gives inspiration to every single person that she goes near.
And I hope that you can also respect and love the man that God has destined to be your husband. He has many qualities that very few men have, loyalty.
Every day, Carla, Godfrey comes to work. He only can only say nice things about you, and he's always smiling. And it's nice to know that you'll have his back every day, and he knows that because he says it to me, that you're always there for him.
A marriage is much like weathering a storm. So there may be darkness and lightning and thunder and rain, but there's also the peace that comes afterwards. So my hope for you and what I pray for you is that you never forget that you're each other's peace. I love you both and congratulations.